guys, Epixel back for Darksiders Part 3. It's been a while, but you know.
Yeah.
So yeah. We left off, we were here. I love how I can just pick up cars. Get to value. Oh, zombies.
Here comes the welcome party. War, why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm playing Darksiders 2, so I'm like, dodge. The dodging on this doesn't work too well. Is that all of them? Yep. That's all of them. Let's keep walking.
Oh, yeah.
Pathetic. Nah, that's gonna be a little hard because I have to fight that guy. I couldn't even see it, it's not fair. Man, this thing is heavy, it's shaking the entire house. Oh yeah, this is the boss fight, I think. Or first boss fight. There's the boss fight. I knew there was one. I knew there was. Auto aim. I'm like throwing a chair at him. Let's just get back. Oh yeah. Beat that. And stab. At least it heals me, sorta. That was hard. Don't you think, guys? Oh yeah. The dungeon on Darksiders 2 is a lot better, I'm saying. It actually made it possible to dodge. Little health potions, those guys are. Crossroads.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the Third Kingdom is lost.
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed, for this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Oh, spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Hello guys, I'm Kanella back, and we're here for the next fight. Oh. Ah. That had to hurt. Basically, we just throw cars at him until, you know. He didn't die, he gets mad. I just got a double whammy on that guy. Oh, wow. Okay, maybe that wasn't the brightest idea.